boxing superstar Vasyl Lomachenko has had some issues with CompuBox, and he said that he went over the punches in his fight with Teofimo Lopez, that their count was way off. One person that's discussing it is Paulie Malignaggi, a former boxing champion in his own right, one of the best broadcasters in the history of boxing. And Paulie said the following. By the way, over 750,000 people liked that post by Lomachenko. One person who responded, of course, Paulie Malignaggi, as I told you, and here's what Paulie says. At times, when I used to work on the broadcasts, I would try to bring out how faulty CompuBox is as a statistic. It's not a statistic at all. It's just some guy that presses buttons when he interprets a punch to have landed, which many times is something very subjective, especially live and in real time. So Paulie says, when you're watching a fight, you may press the button when you think a punch was landed, but it may not be the case at all. That's what Paulie says. He goes on to say, so we're trusting the eyes of some guy pressing the buttons with his interpretation of what lands. Paulie goes on to say, the guy who created it used to get angry at me, and even my superiors refused to call it what it was, which is that it's a cheap imitation of what real statistics would be. Problem is that Americans don't know how to watch sports unless someone is feeding them numbers. Boxing, however, is not baseball. There's no way to determine accurate statistics besides knockouts. People that go by CompuBox numbers get stupider, not smarter, when it comes to their understanding of the sport. American TV networks love it, though. So that was Paulie Malignaggi. That's what he thinks of CompuBox. His interpretation that it's not accurate, it's not a science, that it's a guy sitting there, and that person, he feels, it does not reflect accurately what we're seeing. And that's what Lomachenko was saying, that how can you say that he landed 178 punches? And I remember when, who was it? Jake Paul fought Nate Robinson and said that Nate Robinson landed 10 punches. I didn't see 10 punches landed, but maybe whoever watched it and clicked it, it looked like those punches were landing. So that's what Paulie's saying about CompuBox, and that's what Lomachenko's saying. So the discussion continues, and there you have it. So stay tuned. FaizNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. And it'll be interesting to hear from you guys. What do you think of what Paulie says, and what do you think about statistics in boxing versus other sports?